Alright, when we're ready, boom, what we'll do is we'll have you call via SATCOM to get the Mode 1 and Mode 2 ramrod. So once you're done with loading your stuff. Taxi report?
Okay. Elmendorf ground, still 2-6.
Still 2-6, I need you to call and get your clearance before we can taxi you.
2-6, happy.
5277.
Heading 86.9 for today's takeoff. S1's 144. Rotate's going to be 168.
Hello.
Safety locks are stowed. Bats out. You guys good?
And
yeah.
Good. Yeah, confirmed.
All right. Boom's ready.
Takeoff runway 6.
Check, check.
Hash 50 heavy affirmative. Clear for takeoff.
Got flaps. Leading edge on the right. 30. Alright, leading edge 30-30 for takeoff co-pilot. Alright, and then set for takeoff pilot. Fuel panel is set for takeoff co-pilot. Set for takeoff pilot, start switches.
Right. Do it.
.5 DME.
Yep. Yeah, we gotta stay within
2.5. That checks, yeah. Anything? Nothing. Hey, we did everything we could. Like, if we would have been out here sooner, we would have crushed this.
But runway 06 is still 2-5.
It's a pretty well-oiled machine. I mean, it's pretty baller.
Yeah.
Need that would every flight. There's any release brakes.
Roger.
To power 86.9. Rotate. Let's call off you. You're up.
Delta 6, heavy contact departure.
Delta 6, heavy departure, see ya. Alright, gears up, pilot.
Cafe 084, heavy procedure at Coltana.
Let me know when you're ready for a Raptor brief.
Okay, stand by just a second. Thanks. For a Raptor brief. Did we check anyone at the center? Yeah, we did. Okay. They didn't switch us over to anyone else.
Feel that?
Is 1 mile and turn. I'd like to proceed to number 1 and 2 to your right wing.
Alright, which one is this guy?
T4.
T401.
So
check with you, Boom.
That's why I had to read both of them.
If you could set up a north-south orbit here, above 26,000 feet, and that way we could get our alternate missions.
And he is off and moving right. You are 2, clear, sir.
Go 30.
20.
Traffic.
How's your day going?
Not too bad. Not bad at all. For the weekend?
Traffic.
Say again.
Plan for this weekend?
Nope.
Bad time to up here. Or outside stuff.
Yeah, we got a good hike in.
It's just south of Anchorage. There's some stuff north of Anchorage up in Eagle River. There's another mountain up there. So.
Thanks.
Left wing, 17 knots. Blue line, ready for red tails.
Contact.
Okay. Let you have 22s below us. Maneuver.
They said they were coming back up.
Yeah, I think so.
It's a new jail to Fairchild.
Made a little bit better.
Yeah, we were thinking the same. We were sitting pretty heavy out here. We're really glad to have you guys.
Yeah, absolutely.
We will be here.
In orbit at 26,000.
Hey, just to let you know, if you can pass the lead, we're going to be maintaining a 26,000 orbit. Keep this turn coming. Hopefully get you out of the sun here. See you. 2-6, this tank.
10.2.
Back in. That was 10.2 for 2. Going left.
Sure, 2.
Go too far west, it's bumpy.
Traffic.
We go left when we make a right-hand turn to Gurney to exit.
Roger.
At 27,000.
Still really appreciate the extra trainer today. You guys have a good flight.
You too, Sip.
Sip, we're clearing off your left-hand side, hi. Right.
Top Rock, copy, standby.